Hey guys, what's up? My name is Saad Shafiq and you're watching my vlogs. Today, I'm going to go to a very fascinating destination going by the name Naran Kakan. It's beautifully embraced by snow-capped mountains, lush green forests, and crisp, fresh-ass air. So, let's go! We began our journey to Naran from Hazara Motorway, which took about 7 goddamn hours. Right after we crossed this tunnel, we were now slowly and beautifully transcending into the allure of it, leaving almost all elements of city life behind. And that's where we were heading to, but there was still a long, long way to go. As the distance from Naran gradually decreased, the sanguine beauty of nature amplified. Fresh, cold breeze running through my hair, the richness of mountains dazzled me totally. A long ride through the patchy roads of the mountain led us to a destination worth remembering. Then, we drove to the quaint little town of Naran. Got some food, we walked to our hotel, and the next morning went like looking for sun rays, basking in the morning sun. The Naran valleys looked even more glorious.
Nice.
Breakfast break, guys. This is delicious. This is scrumptious. First, we have amazing breakfast. This is puri. This is parathe.
After savoring some traditional food, we embarked onto what we looked most forward to, the Babusar Top. Being extremely anticipated to see snow for the first time in my life, that too in summers, was an experience I knew would blow my mind away.
Now we're going to the icy mountains. It's a approximately three hour ride. And let the tour begin. Let's have fun.
We embarked on the uphill journey to the Babusar Top, surfacing through the Karakoram Highway, dubbed the 8th Wonder of the World. The visuals were magnificent. The enormous green mountains sinking in harmony, the drizzle of snow still left from the last winter, the cold breeze and crisp air, what a delightful sight to view.
Guys, if this isn't what...
Yeah, well, here is where I kind of forgot how to speak English because the place was way too beautiful. But what I meant to say was, if this is not what heaven looks like, I don't know what does. Yes, let's continue the vlog.
Seeing nature and animals coexist so beautifully, feeling the calmness of the environment, the sound of wind, while getting closer to fresh water bodies, felt like heaven on earth. The sanguine visuals, serene encounters, washing fruits from the fresh running streams, all added a lot to the experience.
Going forward, we encountered the beautiful Lulusar Lake, which accompanied us for a nice rest in our very long journey.
This is the Lulusar Lake. It's one of the most beautiful, cold, sanguine pieces of beauty on this planet, and we just happened to crash here for some rest. Oh, I'm really excited to show you how this ends up and how this video ends up. Even I don't know yet how the lake is going to surprise me and how Sefer Buluk is going to surprise me, how the Babusar Top is going to surprise me. I just hope you guys have fun and enjoy. What better way to celebrate summer?
Man, this is way too much uphill climbing. This is proper cardio, man.
Being tired meant one thing. We were closer to the destination.
Cool like the ocean, lost in emotion. Find me away, you're my holiday. Whenever you're here, it's a good time. Strawberry shirts in the sunshine. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday.
Miles and miles above ground level enabled us to see some of the most breathtaking sights ever. Seeing tiny fresh blankets of snow on the hillside to finally being high above enough to see the peaks of the mountains on eye level was a journey well begun. Having fresh air comb my hair to having snow around you to defeat the heat wave was not something I ever imagined to experience. And then, the next thing I noticed, we were already there.
to our very destination.
I'm 13,700 feet up in the air right now on the top of Babusar. And it's cold, but it's hot. So you kind of want to kick off your jacket, but you kind of want to wear the jacket. I love this. I love the too many happy people here. I love the amalgamation of the seasons here. Guys, I'm on the top of Babusar Mountain. It's cold as hell. Look, there's snow everywhere. It is priceless. Walking through the peaks of the mountains felt more majestic than ever. The enthusiasm in me was unparalleled. From holding onto fresh ice. To lying down and just looking into the mountains, it was indeed understood why Narran Ka Ghan is called the beauty of Pakistan.
Please guys, what a way to spend your summer. If you like the vlog, make sure to like and subscribe. And tomorrow we're gonna go to an even better place hopefully. Hope you enjoy and peace!